No more videos.
We fall, we change.
What the fuck is this?
I don't know who that is. Hold on.
That's not Miley Cyrus.
I know, look at her though. Doesn't she look so pretty right there? Stop biting me. My cat is biting me.
Cats. Look here, bitch. You're going to pet me one way or another.
Don't you?
And we're right back to the drunk?
No.
You okay?
I'm not. Look at it. That's the video I clicked right there. Director's cut is what it says.
Director's cut. Fuck you.
Do you know this song?
Yeah, we can't stop.
It's a really beautiful video, actually. Actually, we're gonna watch the video. I really like her.
Or,
why would you do that?
She's crazy. You're crazy.
I'm not crazy.
Sure you're not.
If you're not ready to go home, can I get a hell no? Cause we gotta go all night. We see the sunlight. Lottie, we like to party. Dancing with Molly. Doing whatever we want.
Calm yourself.
Did you see that position? Like, come on, perfect. Bend over.
Trying to get a light in the bathroom. We all so turned up, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Doesn't look like a 12-year-old boy.
She looks like a 12-year-old boy.
She doesn't. Alright, this is going to be our finale after this commercial.
It's been pretty good with people around me, too. I remember my first birthday.
I like to watch the commercials sometimes.
About luminosity, whatever the fuck.
I am a fucking prescribed. No. What's the word?
Subscribe
to luminosity.com. Because I want to exercise my brain.
Needs more exercise. Oh my God, I hate this fucking song. Is this the slow version?
Nope.
God damn.
Yo, guess what's coming out in a theater?
50 Shades of Grey.
On Valentine's Day, I'm trying to get my BFF to come down and see it with me because my significant other does not want to see it with me.
Oh,
what? Why?
That movie.
I have the book.
Did you see?
Yes.
He puts her in a fucking room and starts ripping her.
You know damn well you want to see that shit.
I would do that shit. No,
exactly.
I wouldn't.
So
see
you
want to
see it? No, we're gonna go and watch that shit. Fuck you. We're watching that shit. You come your ass back from Germany and you come and watch that movie with me. No, I'm gonna pay for my best friend to come up and see it with me.
Yeah.
Because if my significant other decides it's not up to him and he doesn't want to see it, well, it will be. If he doesn't want to see it, then yeah, I'm definitely paying for her to come up there. Up it, baby, I want you. Nah, nah.
Turn up. watermelon.
When did you say that?
That's what I texted you that time, remember? I was like, watermelon. You were like, what are you talking about?
Shut up. I need to download this video.
You need to download that video, really?
I totally forgot this shit was recording.
Yeah, that's why you wasn't saying shit. What else can I give you?
I was hypnotized.
What else can I give you that you'll love? Oh, have you seen this video?
Shakira?
Mm-hmm. You like Shakira? And Rihanna?
Want a better way to deal with split
ends? I like them as individuals.
Not as artists.
Really?
Yeah, really. Shakira slowed down. Rihanna is just annoying.
But they're both really sexy.
Yeah, I like them as individuals. Not as artists.
Okay, fine.
He's not doing it for me. I keep forgetting that's recording.